the explanation of the coin and the nails. You put a coin inside, flat, see like this. And you take this one and you put it on it, you know? Now, what happened is that when you have the nails and you put it inside, the coin will flip like this inside. Just put the coin inside like this. Look if the holes are opposite. Then you put it inside. And after, look how difficult it is, because the coin will flip. This is very difficult. See, the coin will flip. From flat to. Yeah, you know what I mean. So the coin will flip like this. When you've done that, like this, you tell that Jesus died for us on the cross. Put the nails on, like this. Take the coin out, like this, and you tell about that Jesus rose from the dead. This is very important that you tell that Jesus had holes in his hands, because it is victory signs. You don't see this in this coin, you see this in his hands. Thank you, and bye.